like to invite Mr. Amit Bagwe to take the charge of mic and guide our audience. So here, welcome Mr. Amit Bagwe.
Good morning. Hi, I am Amit Bagwe, founder Arthasanket. Welcomes all of you to Arthasanket Presents BSE Diwali Business Conclave. Previous versions of 2 years, popularly known as Udyojakanchi Diwali Pahat. First of all, I would like to bow my head on footprints of great Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and great economist of all time, Bharat Ratna Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj taught us to live with dignity, and Bharat Ratna Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar imparted financial awareness among us. Because of these two great Indians, I am standing here. Arthasanket is fastest growing organization. We are only 4 years old, but till date we have done more than 15 major events, including one of our signature event, Artha Sakshar Puraskar, that is Financial Literacy Awards. Working with top organizations of India like National Securities Depository Limited, NSDL, Maharashtra Police Economic Offence Wing, Maxell Foundation, Maharashtra Chamber of Commerce, so on and so forth. I would like to thank BSE for providing and sponsoring venue for today's event. Special thanks to Mr. Shankar Jadhav sir for showing confidence in us and our organization Arthasanket. But obvious, Mr. Ashish Kumar Chauhan, MD, BSE. It wouldn't be possible without his permission. The basic aim of this event is to bring together the existing ecosystem for business people, especially SME. SME contributes more than 22% of revenue to the government and employ 40% of working population of India. They are termed as backbone of Indian economy. That's why, to empower them, BSE has come up with BSE SME listing. Till date, it has more than 158 listings. They have raised from 50 lakhs to 50 crores. The quantum of fundraising through BSE's small and medium-sized enterprises platform has crossed 1,000 crores. BSE small and medium-sized enterprise platform has crossed 1,000 crore mark. 18 firms have migrated to main board. Great achievement. Still, the major portion of SME sector is not aware about this fact and they don't have knowledge about it. The sole purpose of keeping today's event at BSE is to make them feel the power of stock exchange. The event is all about felicitation of business club and their respective members. Business clubs are the most important part of ecosystem and they are like schools to SME and budding entrepreneurs. So it is our responsibility to bring them into light and present them to the world. I would like to thank our sponsor of today, LIC and Talwalkar Gym. My speech today would more like Thanksgiving type. We have heard about two great Indians from our childhood. Both are famous than their masters. One is Mr. Birbal, Prime Minister to Akbar, and another is Mr. Kautilya, Prime Minister to Chandragupta Maurya. They both were well-known philosopher and architect of Indian value system. What you think will be the output of these two personalities? Yes, I am talking about a person who have these two personalities combination in him. It's my personal opinion about him. People may differ from it. We have learned a lot from him, which you cannot learn from any B-school or IIT or IIM. We are highly obliged to have him as our mentor. Yes, I am talking about Mr. Nitin Poddar, sir. A person who once advised Government of England in Tata Jaguar merger tells us his mastery on his subject. He has taken responsibility. I would rather say he has taken oath to taking Maharashtra on world map, and he is doing it from last 5 years through Maxell and now Maxplore, exploring entrepreneurship at school level. He has shown faith in us and our work and guided day and night from his busy schedule. We are here today because of his continuous guidance. I am sure he must have not slept properly from the day he came to know that we are doing event at BSE. Today morning also he called and asked, all is well? I told, yes sir, all is well. He believed in our capabilities and raised our confidence to make this event happen. I would like to thank Mr. Chandrasekhar Tilak sir. Without his support, Arthasanket newspaper would have been just dream. Mr. Pradeep Lokande sir, who always supported us in our events. Mr. Abhijit Fadnis sir, who always helped us in bad times. Mr. Agnello Rajesh Athade, who believed in us and giving a helping hand in our ventures. Mr. Shantanu Badkamkar sir, who always praises our work on any platform where he come across. Mr. Madhavrao Bhide, sir, the youngest among us, the age of 85. Please stand up, sir. Mr. Madhavrao Bhide, sir, the youngest among us, at the age of 85. He always encouraged us to do good work. I would like to thank Mr. Manoj Sate, Vice President of NSDL. He always supported us in doing financial literacy program called Arthaved. I do miss my late parents. If they were here, they must have seen the progress I have made. I want to thank my mama, Mr. Prabhakar Kerkar, and mommy, Mrs. Sheila Kerkar, who stood behind us in our worst conditions. With all the blessing of these people, we promise to go miles to take Maharashtra on world map. Would like to end my speech with shayaris. Dil dukhane wale apne hi hote hain. Dil dukhane wale apne hi hote hain. Kyunki gairo ko kya pata dil ki is baat pe dukhta hai. We have passed lot of hurdles to make this event happen, but we believe in the philosophy. One more shayari, Irshad. Dushman ko bhi seene se lagana nahi bhule. Dushman ko bhi seene se lagana nahi bhule. Hum apne buzurgon ka zamana nahi bhule. Tum aankhon ki barsaat bachaye hue rakhna. Kuch log abhi aag lagana nahi bhule. I would like to make one bold statement here before I finish my speech, which I have published on my Facebook. If you say no, we have heard lot of no. If you say no, someone else will take your place. You are replaceable always. Remember, we will keep fighting come what may. Failure not. Failure not, low aim is crime. Thank you.